As we said, everybody gets free loyalty points, one to one. It's pretty cool. You know, hey, bought a product that is good for the environment, and I save some money, and I get to, you know, use merchants with discounts and stuff. And hello, on everything, I'm getting even rewarded with free points that I can turn into liquid money, or even better, keep it. And the more I keep it, the more I leverage, which you will soon learn. It's pretty cool. So if I understand this, if I understand mathematics, if I care to learn to earn, and if I care to save in order to save the planet and future generations, I'll get paid. In my world, that's pretty fair. If it's not in your world, that is a personal choice. Next slide, please. And we need to understand what it is. It is all about sustainability. It is all about Ecowo. What is Ecowo? What is it in the future? What is it now? It is simply a portal that allows people to support goodwill, good for the nature, good for the world, good for the future, by providing for free benefits. And if you not want only benefits, you want to also maybe make some money. Some people don't like money. I do, because it can do a lot of good. Money is not good or bad, it's what you do with it. And I see money as a trading tool for leverage for anything you want to do, good or bad. So the cool thing is then that you can actually start making money on your first line by directly, you know, getting customers, followers, supporters on board. You can start making commission already. How cool is that? And if I don't want to earn more money, then I simply don't get a business license. If it's enough, no, I don't want more. Okay, don't get one. And if I'm really greedy and I'm stupid enough to not invest, because this is the only investment in your future, without any kind of commission, is the business license. Yeah? That you should invest in yourself, in learning, and getting it, because it's not an investment otherwise. It has nothing to do with it. Legal-wise, doesn't come even close with the setups. But we should invest in ourselves. Why? This is a tricky thing. It's not for you again. You know what it is for? It's for your friends. The ones you want to give keys to. Because they will get more leverage by you having a business license. You're able to support them better. You're able to share materials for them. You're able to give away even credits. Yeah? So what I'm doing is, hey, my friend, hey, I'm going to send you some free money. You want it? Okay, not. Next. Because you can even send them. And what can people do in the future? We had some really cool things with Frank coming up. Really cool things. Because in the future, you can be as smart as you do a job of, you know, maybe five. KYC, you know, once, and we're going to see what happens. Pretty cool, yeah? And if I don't want more money, I simply don't get a subscription. Because it comes too much. Then I stop with the subscription. Because then I don't get, you know, some extra tweaks that we're going to do. So it's up to you. Want to make money more? Get a subscription.